Japanese or Western animation, comics and games, or ACG, attracted billions of fans around the world. That includes many young Chinese. Their love for ACG led to the birth of Bilibili in 2009. The platform started as a fan-based online streaming website to translate and introduce overseas animation into China. Growing up watching Dragon Ball, Sailor Moon, or Disney films, Chinese viewers were eager for something from their own culture. In fact, Chinese animators have a solid tradition of creating masterpieces of unique style with high artistic value. In recent decades, however, their style has lost ground to foreign competition that is often more entertaining and industrialized and of greater commercial value. Young dreamers still hope to wow the world again like their predecessors. The power of black and white. The magic of colourful strokes. ...33-year-old Lin Huang has been experimenting with a combination of modern and traditional aesthetics. Instead of copying American and Japanese styles, he believes the only way forward for Chinese animation is to create a new style from lost tradition. His unique artistic expression has charmed many, including other animators who seek to work with him. Yet they face a cold and hard reality.
讲得直白一点的可能就是生存的问题。毕了业，你去一家动画公司，你能拿到的薪水待遇，你可能根本连饭都吃不饱。外包嘛，他做的过程中他是真的很累，一直做，其实很多时候真的很迷茫。光凭热爱的人留下来了，的确可以，但是。
From Monkey King, Hero is Back in 2015, to Nuo Zhao in 2019, Chinese-style animations quickly became cinema favourites, breaking one record after another. As for Lin Huang, his persistence finally paid off. His work has brought his audiences mind-blowing combinations of colours and kung fu sequences.
No!
Oh my god! Heating up!
Fire element.
Fog Hill Master of Fire Element.
Fog Hill of Five Elements was one of the biggest hits of 2020. A short series of three episodes garnered over 150 million views on Bilibili.
很惊艳，因为它属于那种就是既内容质量做到了很好的一个高度，同时它又能够把中国的文化很有特色的展现出来的这样的一个作品，就这样的作品一定是最好的作品。
After watching the animation through to the credits, many regarded Lin Huan as an almighty hero.
因为刚开始上来的时候，其实我们心里面，也有一丝紧张吧，并不知道观众能不能接受到我们这样的一个风格。等到我们看到那个弹幕的时候，甚至塞满了屏幕，我们看不到自己画面的时候，那一刻，所有的工作人员都是松了一口气，就是有一种被释放，就是多年以来揪在那里的这种感觉的东西给释放出来了。
Chen Yue is now realizing his vision of Bilibili's future.
从2020年的我们网站上的数据来看，国创动画的播放量已经超过了国外的动画，所以证明就是本身国产动画它就是我们的用户，这些年轻的用户他喜欢的东西。Starting
in 2018, over 400 Chinese animation series have been published on Bilibili, making the site one of the largest sources for original Chinese animations.
90后、95后这一批用户，他在内心本能的是更喜欢带有中国色彩的文化和内容的。他是年轻一代用自己的一个理解去演绎传统文化，传统文化他是通过这种方式获得新生。
成长起来的那些观众，大家会在这样的一个氛围里面会越来越重视我们国产动画的一个价值和力量。哦，听到雨，
哇，那个地方好，那个地方好。中国动画和别的动画是不一样的。我们国家能有自己这样的一个动画的时候，大家会觉得啊，这是一种民族自豪感的一种状态，可能会被激发起来。
跟我说说你为什么穿泰国 T
爱国 T恤，因为我本身就爱国，我现在脚下这边土地，我就觉得我站在这里我很踏实。其实我觉得很多年轻人应该跟我一样，就是很想看到，就是说属于自己国家的一些很特色的东西，这是一种情感需求，你知道吧
？A cultural phenomenon is taking place in China. The new boom in Chinese animation is giving creators more confidence to define the new cool.
可以不害羞、不羞愧的去讲自家的故事，我觉得这个是比较重要一个点，就是我可以大大方方的跟国人去讲我们自己的故事，我可以跟外国人去讲我们自己的故事，然后他们也非常愿意坐下来去听，然后听得也津津有味，然后我觉得这个就很好，就很酷。